South Australian truckie described as a legend of the industry has been killed in a shocking head-on truck crash on the Nullarbor.
We've been swinging and missing. It ain't broke yet, but damn.